saying, we can expect fireworks at the guard on that day. The reigning and defending, finally defeated champion with a perfect professional record of 22 fights, 22 victories.
You are tuned in to G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the share button as you come on in, and follow your boy on Instagram and Twitter at Box with G5 Jeff TV. Gerald Big Baby Miller, whew, man, oh man. When I say he got a boatload of problems, he has a boatload of problems. Now, Matchroom Boxing's Eddie Hearn came out in an interview and basically said that Gerald Big Baby Miller owes him money. Apparently, Eddie Hearn advanced Gerald Big Baby Miller money in preparation for the Anthony Joshua title fight that never happened because Gerald Big Baby Miller popped dirty in 3 different tests. So what was supposed to happen is Gerald Big Baby Miller was supposed to fight Jerry Forrest, July 9th, ESPN Top Rank. The money he was going to make from off of that fight was supposed to go back to Eddie Hearn. And that was the advance money for the Anthony Joshua fight. No Jerry Forrest fight for Big Baby Miller. That means no check. That means Eddie Hearn doesn't get his money. So that's another person that Gerald Big Baby Miller owes. At the end of the day, Gerald Big Baby Miller is probably looking at a lawsuit from Eddie Hearn. He's probably looking at a lawsuit from some other people as well over this situation. And I don't know where Gerald Big Baby Miller goes from here. He might have to get the ski mask and rob a bank or something, but only Big Baby Miller like has his frame, so he couldn't even put a ski mask on and go rob a bank. Like, he walks in with a ski mask, like, you know that's Big Baby Miller. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know what's gonna happen, but when you owe somebody money, you gotta get it back to them, or they might be coming for you, come down to the street or come down to the court. So we're going to see what happens. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Please share this video. Support your boy. Support good content at all times. I appreciate y'all. Peace.